Gossamer Penguin, which was a solar-powered plane that they flew using the same model. The entire airplane in 1980 weighed 68 pounds, not including the pilot. You know, like I said, I want to have, and that's one reason I work in Ruby, because I can do this, is I want to have an engineering philosophy that allows me to iterate fast enough that I can create the equivalent in software of a 68-pound solar-powered airplane a mere, you know, 5 years after I've started working on human-powered flight for the first time. And one of the ways we do that is with our own champagne. And that's pretty much all I have to say. The marketing department said, if you type in this magic code, LA Ruby Conference, you can get a free month of the thing. And besides that, that's the end of my advertisement. Thanks.